The House Democrats have a plan for PA that talks about helping working families, and this is a key component of that. There's been several bills that have been introduced by House Democratic members to increase the minimum wage, and it's part of what we're trying to promote throughout the state for all Pennsylvanians. Minimum wage currently in Pennsylvania is $7.25 an hour. Even if you have two working parents, both working 60 hours a week, you can barely make it by without getting food stamps or daycare subsidies or rental subsidies. In the long run, all the taxpayers are subsidizing what is low wages for an employer. We are surrounded by states that have all raised their minimum wage. And it really is something that needs to be done in order to give our working families a chance in Pennsylvania.